some opportunities in Greece relevant to the upstream sector and the exploration and exploitation of hydrocarbons. We currently have three licenses that are already ready to be awarded. That's going to happen in the next month, three onshore areas. And we have another three bids for the offshore areas. The blocks, it's 1, 2 and 10. One block is a joint venture of Total, Edison and Hellenic Petroleum, and the other two blocks the operator will be, if they will be awarded, Hellenic Petroleum. There are also opportunities for interested parties like companies or natural persons to come and give an offer for a specific area in order to explore and exploit this area. This is according to the law, and they have to express their interest. Then we evaluate their offer, and of course we are giving this evaluation to the minister, who is, after his positive, of course, opinion, is going to open international tender according to the European Union rules, and which will be open for any other company that will be interested in, out of course, including of course, the company that is being interested. In the next, we're going to have perhaps a next round in 1 to 1.5 year from now on. We have to rethink about the blocks. Some of the blocks we have are in the deep part of the Ionian Sea and to the south of Crete, of course, because there is the trench there, which is very deep, in some cases ultra deep. So there are difficulties due to the oil cost, the oil prices that are now very, very low. And of course, companies are not ready to invest in such deep areas. But anyway, we will try to infill our grid, which is really sparse to the southern of Crete and northwestern Peloponnesus, with more geophysical data in order to be more interesting for companies that would like to invest in such areas, and waiting, of course, the prices to increase a little bit in order to come to the break-even point, which will be adequate for companies to come and participate in this next tender. Environment is very important. We have not to to forget it, because Greece, as Italy and all the Adriatic coast and the Ionian Sea, is very touristic, and a lot of thousands or millions are coming for our coast and for our seas. So we are now implementing full in the next week the Directive 30 of 2013 from the European Union relevant to the offshore safety. And this has to happen. And of course, strategic and environmental reports and assessments are ready prior to its bid or concession.